Meet Kamla. When she was 5 years old, her aunt brought her from a small city in Rajasthan to New Delhi. Kamla was forced to work small, odd jobs and hand over her earnings to her aunt. Life was tough. But then, things got even worse. Kamla was forced into child marriage and this new relationship was an abusive one. He would come home drunk, beat me, urinate on my face and threaten to abuse me in worse ways. Kamla was repeatedly assaulted, sexually, emotionally, physically, and verbally by her husband over the course of 15 years. The abuse had serious effects on Kamla's life and her mental health. She seriously considered taking her own life and the life of her 3 children. When she reached out to MSF's Umeed Ki Kiran clinic, she had no hope of ever living a normal life. The trained MSF staff in Jahangirpuri worked on treating not just her physical injuries, but also her invisible wounds. In a confidential, safe setting, MSF counselors addressed the emotional trauma Kamla had. They focused on healing her psychologically. Over time, the support she received for getting better physically and emotionally gave her hope. It helped remind her of her underlying resilience. Today, she lives in a shelter, has a job, and is raising her 3 children.